This How to 1 minute will show you how to create a Discord server professionally. A Discord server is a community meeting point for like-minded people. The Discord communication app gives users the opportunity to set up their own public server and use it as a platform for exchanging ideas, news, or interest. You can create multiple voice and text channels in a single Discord server. Invite friends and fans and talk to your Discord friends using the voice and video chats. To set up a free Discord server, proceed as follows. Step 1. Start the Discord app for desktop or smartphone tablet and log in into your Discord account with your login details. Step 2. In the Discord app, click on the plus symbol on the left hand menu bar to add a server. A window will now open. You can choose to join a server or create your own. Click on Create Server. Click on Create My Own. First, specify whether the server should be for your friends or for an official club or community. You can also skip this question. Next, the menu for creating your own Discord server will open. Here you can choose your server's name. Once you have entered the name, click on Create. Your new Discord server is now ready to use. You can now invite your Discord friends directly by clicking on the server name, invite people. If you'd like to make changes to your Discord server, right-click on the profile icon of the server in the top left-hand corner. And here you'll find options like invite people or mute server. In addition, you can also find the server settings there, as well as notification and privacy settings. In addition to the channels under general, you can now also create voice and text channels for different themes of your server. To do this, click on the plus symbol next to text channel and voice channels. So that's how we can create a Discord server professionally. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.